Next up for weight of area floor exercise, Andrew LeBeau.